epic rap battles of chemistry. Sheldon Cooper versus Avogadro, begin!
Oh, is asked to defeat somebody. Who is it that needs to be owned? The one and only Avogadro? Prepare to be dethroned. What's with your face? I can't freaking tell. You look like E.T. and a Ferengi as well. You think that you can beat me? There really is no way. Schooling you is child's play, especially on Modé. How could I have been so stupid? You were smart, duh. Molar mass is the mass of any substance. Good job, bazinga.
You think you're so smart with your PhD? Step aside, son. I've got a day dedicated to me. Physics is lame. That's why Molde came. Chemistry is where it's at for all the people with a brain. Equal volumes of gases have the very same masses if the temperature and pressures are equal. But you didn't learn that in science classes. That's what I accomplished. Avogadro's law. So you could never beat me. I'm Avogadro.
You may be smart, but your rhymes are making me yawn. Your knowledge is Einsteinium, but your rhymes are boron. Your name's as long as your number. That's quite absurd. I'll beat you this many times. 6.022 times 10 to the 23rd.
It's actually 6.02214199 times 10 to the 23rd. It's a disgrace to call you a nerd. Standard molar volume, or for your sake SMV, equals molar mass divided by density. It's better for an experiment. Wouldn't you say? I'm sorry I can't stay. Happy old day.
Who won? What's next? You decide.
Epic rap battles of chemistry!